Born in the Netherlands and raised in South Africa, Guylain brings a blend of cultural sensibility, humor, and refreshing enthusiasm to her work. Guylain got her interior design degree at Philadelphia University, where she admits her color theory class was her favorite. After school, she worked for Techline, a modular furniture company, for 7 to 8 years selling and designing furniture. She never actually worked for a design firm before establishing her own interior design studio in 1999 in New York. Since then, she's established herself as both a successful commercial and residential designer. She has worked on many projects ranging from New York to LA. One project she has been duly recognized for is the Sky House, where she partnered with architect David Hodson. Guylain has a rug and textile line, as well as two lines of wallpaper for Flavor Paper, which was a collaborative effort with her husband, Jamie Vinas. She's driven daily by her passion for interior design and love for color. With Guylain Vinas, nothing is ever just black and white. Instead, her signature style is bright colors, bold patterns, and all-around funk. Guylain is bold. She's not afraid to take risks to create an amazing interior. She loves the use of stripes, polka dots, and the like. Guylain is quirky. She puts a lot of fun into her designs and likes to add humor to her work. But most of all, Guylain is colorful. In 2007, she won the Pantone Color Outside the Lines competition for her use of color in residential interiors, as well as, in 2010, the firm was awarded the sought-after Benjamin Moore Hue Award. The following are Guylain's designs in 5 Pantone colors.